Don't watch the gun. Look out about 100 yards out. You should be able to pick the ball up going. You'll never see it leaving the bore. It travels out of there at about 13 to 1400 feet per second.
That lock is for sale on three lots on the west side. I think down there is the end of it where people are standing. Just straight from that alley to the three lots on the other side.